stock and a grip on a Scar H? Oh, yeah. Man.
No, the star goes into an accessory slot. It takes up the same slot as the laser sight.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of awesome.
No! I don't know exactly what the point of the stock is, though. Like, why did they make it a separate attachment?
Well, I went on the website, and they say that the stock is basically just a stubby grip. Like, it has the same stats of a stubby grip. So, if you put a stock and a stubby grip on it, your gun is pretty damn accurate.
Put your ham bone in a stock, and you got yourself a stew.
I also watched that television show.
I've seen that show.
Yeah, that's a pretty funny show. It makes you laugh a lot.
I like jokes.
Yeah, jokes are
funny. I enjoy the parts where they
like
the
family come for you and easy to what? Why are you not dead? I meat shot you with a shot.
I like it on that show when funny crap happens a lot.
That's so
cool. I love to laugh at jokes.
Mm-hmm. Jokes are funny.
Whoa, you can apparently knock down that chandeliers.
Yeah,
knock you down.
That chandelier got knocked down, but it got back
up
and it never got to keep it down.
You're such a tub thumper.
It was the best of times, it was the worst of times. It was a whiskey drink, it was a vodka drink.
Was it the best of times, it was the worst of times?
It was the best of times, it was the worst of times, it was the worst of times.
You monster!
You monster.
Why would you do that, Joe? We were shot at donuts.
Personally, I'm more of a provolone man.
I want revives. Oh god.
Here comes ammo!
It's so hard to revive in this game.
What the fuck?
Not really, I revive all the time.
What's the best assault rifle?
AKM.
Definitely the masterpiece assault rifle?
The AKM.
The 870.
What class gets the FAMAS?
The 870.
There's zero. No FAMAS in this game.
That's fucking stupid. I'm uninstalling.
I agree.
There are actually a couple of guns that are in the game's files.
FAMAS, that are more like NOMAS.
NOMASI.
TOSNOMAS. I wait to leave from New Mexico again and how we shouldn't litter. TOSNOMAS. That's a New Mexico joke that nobody here will get because they're
not
from good states.
I'm sorry, I'm from the second best state.
I know that TOSNOMAS, NOMAS means,
no good.
No more.
Not for a state.
Amora?
Oh, chandelier. I got chandeliered.
Did you get killed by the chandelier?
It just says officer down.
That's the sound of chandeliers.
They're full of debris.
Fire, get out of the way! No, you all suck!
Shotguns, ooh, they fine.
They are
fine as a motherfucker.
Mine is
they
long and smooth.
They be fine as a motherfucker, anime pussy.
Oh.
Anime boy pussy.
A watertight bitch Hop with that kiss. Pussy
Drop
on sword.
What's that one
list?
Oh, you've never heard Anime Pussy by Joss Upon Deck, where he says a watertight bitch with that pussy on Squirtle?
What the fuck?
What the hell is that?
What the fuck?
Man, I'm either too gay or not gay enough for that.
Same.
You really never heard Anime Pussy? It's great. No. It's so stupid.
I like the guys in the vault were very, very dumb, and I killed them a lot with my shotgun. Even though it's not really shooting shot, it's shooting slug.
Hot potato!
Here's some ammo!
What's it with all this fucking tear gas,
go,
dude?
Go, 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 go!
Jesus.
Fuck. They're all in that, like, they're all in the room on the left. Our little cubicle on the left area. From the Big Eddie Spaghetti direction.
Way to spawn on me in tear gas.
Well, maybe you should get a gas mask.
Why would I want that?
Here comes ammo!
My equipment and slots are too busy being filled by fucking breaching charges and ammo. Which are very important.
Oh my god, fire just... Car took me from 100 to 0 in like seconds.
There are probably multiple players.
It's almost like you're on fire.
Fire hot.
Fire stacks.
Fire will kind of fuck you up.
I'm gonna take some fire.
Yeah, they should add the Ring of Fire into this game soundtrack, I think.
They should allow...
Oh, and then you get 2 by default? Oh, man.
Now.
I fell into a burning ring of fire.
Please rest my body, I am dead.
Oh my god.
Get it. Burn.
The ring
my
fire.
Ring of fire.
The ring
it's a poop
fire.
Joke, you see.
Oh,
it's a poop joke, you see. It's a poop joke.
Hey, ammo!
Oh, swear the fucker!
Hey,
what the fuck? Who the fuck did that? Who the fuck, Roman?
Press the button, Roman.
Roman, I hope your anus gets fucked by, I don't know, some guy.
By a papa.
That was really funny.
I'll show you what it's like to be a woman.
Hey, ammo here!
Oh god, don't remind me of that! Jesus, I thought I would forget, but now I remember
there's
everything.
So much fire
see,
everywhere!
See, you will forget when I forget, and I never forget.
You forget when we have to watch the punishment.
Yeah,
no, I drank
well, yeah,
so
promised,
much to try and forget.
Hornet. We promised Hornet that we watched a Little Sister Kitten being this
no, don't tell the public what we planned.
Yeah,
also,
we
none of us were there. The recording clearly states none of us were there.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Dark Side Phil, Dark Side Phil and Slur and Ulark.
Damn right.
Okay, come on. Strange Wolf, that was really funny.
Fuck you. Lost because of that.
Not my fault you walked under a chandelier.
Because you fucking suck!
Oh god.
Same team.
I did that in Metro.
Oh, you should be.
Except it's a chandelier's a one-hit kill. It's great. Do it to your team.
Zigga zigga wow.
You know, who here owns Daikatana, other than Joe and Strange?
I do.
I own it.
It was on sale. No one should have bought it.
It's on sale right now.
It's the bad rats of our time.
The multiplayer is no longer functional. That's not what's playing now.
The bad rats of our time is clearly bad rats.
The bad rats of our time is Revolution 60.
It's the baddest of rats.
Does anybody need a Goon Squad?
iOS games don't count.
No, Jack, it got greenlit, so whenever it comes out, we'll be fucking never.
Oh, motherfucker!
God damn it, what the fuck?
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck was that? This game's fucked.
Hey, hold on. You, turn around. Scoot, you wanna see something cool?
Oh, the fire hurts!
Scoot, come on, turn around. Wanna see something cool?
Got one more gas grenade for in there.
Stand
right here.
Strange old
oh, you motherfucker.
Hubby's behind me.
Oh wait, guys.
And then it got you, which makes it even funnier.
What the hell? Where am I dying from?
Yeah, it took away my full choke from my shotgun from yesterday.
You can fuck sick fall?
You get fucked!
No, I revived Chrono Jam and fucked you.
I got revived too. Go fuck yourself.
No, you are the one that is fucked.
No, go fuck yourself.
I think we both fucked each other. Okay.
I'm my own master now.
Get fucked, Zegfall!
It is I am the shimmer.
I got dumped.
No, John, you are the demons.
Here's some ammo.
I don't know, Zegfall.
I can't get over Wook Wook being the sound of Kung Fu's. That's great. Hey, what did we open up? The
what?
Vault door, Eddie
from?
Spaghetti.
I was right here the whole time.
I see.
Where I come from.
It was me the whole time.
Yeah, shut your feet. Yeah.
I got Hanada pregnant, she was fertile.
Oh god,
that song's awful.
What?
What?
Oh,
that's Naruto. What? In that case.
Nehru sand ninjas.
That's ship living.
Only my people can call me a sand ninja. That's our word.
Our word.
Oh wait, shit, I'm a cop. What am I thinking?
Kill Blackie.
Oh no!
Try to vault.
Remember, if he says I can't breathe, choke harder.
Respond code 3. Suspects have
a package. He says I can't breathe. You're doing it right. You should keep being a good police officer.
You should tell them to stop resisting.
Stop resisting.
Shall I pop the biggity?
Is this you getting?
Fire!
Oh fuck me, I have the package.
Had. Oh wait,
how do I
still
have the package?
Ammo for
kill
you.
Yourself.
Kill you are yourself.
Like, I do like everybody's reaction to hearing a watertight bitch with that pussy on Squirtle for the first time. That was pretty good.
Pretty good.
Ja!
I like how in gold and silver you can cock black mystic. That's pretty rad.
Oh, you can't breathe? Said I didn't hear you.
If you are breaking the law.
Guys, don't forget that if you are kicked, please update your PB from evenbalance.com.
Oh yeah, don't forget that. Thanks. I mean, it's very easy to forget, so I'm glad I'm glad that you reminded me.
Move. Woo! Woo! Whoop, whoop. Run with me, stay on me, go.
You so fucked, son.
Whoa.
Fucking son, you're fucked.
You're cucked, son.
My team is so awful. They're just letting Corridor sit there and they're- oh my god!
Stop bothering you, fuck!
Just like...
a lot.
He killed like 8 of them because they don't pay attention. I'm watching the kill card as he's just beating up all these kids because they want to play Little League or something. Roof.
Oh, that reminds me of the time when we made a little kid cry in TTT.
Well, did we?
Yes, we did.
That should be an everyday thing.
It's an everyday thing if you play TTT every day.
They got a fucking HMG up there.
Find you,
yeah.
Lag? Server's not responding.
That's you.
Working fine for me.
Okay, this guy.
When those situations where people can't join temporarily...
All units, it looks like they have a chopper on the way.
Go. Where's the other bag? Oh, it's so far away.
Yeah, we should watch another Gungo tonight.
We did last time.
Go, yeah!
Oh, you did? Oh.
Yeah. We also did that Final Fantasy thing.
Oh yeah, we watched Final Fantasy 7 Advent Children for some reason.
Isn't that like 2 hours long?
We sure did.
Yeah, we did.
It was awful.
No. Okay, see, Strangelove, I said that I was going to watch it because I was going to stay up till 5 anyway, and these people were like, oh yeah, sure, let's watch.
Well, I was like, sure, we'll start. I thought for sure I'd get halfway through. Like,
give me that damn
bag.
Guys, don't you understand? I am dedicated to the cause.
Yeah, Handauer is definitely like no one can emanate like Handauer can.
Oh my god, if you like your scope with a shotgun, eventually you'll just make the screen super shaky. It just breaks it.
Handauer just has concussions for anime. That's how hardcore he is.
Handauer does hit concussions for anime.
Why don't the criminals just get a football as a melee weapon and like a football helmet so I can just go hut, stab people with my football.
Oh, hi!
So, Handwar, who's your waifu?
Top 10 juiced up coaches.
Setsuna-san.
And top 10 juiced up players.
Which Gundam is that from?
00, it's bad, don't watch it.
Okay.
Okay, another 10,000, I can finally borrow.
Handwar is a Gundam because it was Handwar's waifu.
Kandor, I have an important question for you. Have you heard of Hatsune Miku?
He is Hatsune Miku.
Kandor, are you Hatsune Miku? It's true. I am Hatsune Miku.
Sky. I need another goon squad.
You'd fit into her outfit perfectly.
You bet.
I made another goon squad if you're on criminals and need a squad.
You know what they call me back where I come from? Petite Alex. Cause I'm small as fuck.
Dropping some ammo! Place the charge! Charge is solid!
I do in fact know who is the sponsor for Domino's. I was busy in a conversation. I get to order $200 and
Pizza Hut.
Cables.
I thought she was with Pizza Hut.
It's Domino's.
It's Domino's.
How come the 420.moe girl who wears the Domino's hat isn't Hatsune Miku?
Hi! I'm John!
There's only 420.moe girls wearing a Domino's hat.
There's a Domino's hat?
Yeah, one of us got a Domino's hat on.
I didn't know there was a Domino's hat.
Hi, I'm Papa John. I'm a useless shit heel.
Well, that's
why he wants to tell you about Domino's.
How many of those delivery guys that have delivered to me are in fucking street clothes, and one of them was really fat, and one was a really old man.
Well, no, hey, like, all fucking fast food places there, have hats, that the employees have to wear
all those team kills.
How did you get a team kill? What the fuck?
He got like four.
How?
He dropped a radiator on their heads.
Oh.
It was a humane death?
They're going for the fucking roof. They're gonna do the zipline shit with A.
Obviously.
You think we are common criminals?
No, we are extraordinary criminals, as evidenced by the fact by our high power weapons.
Oh, you so fuck rare.
Oh, we so rare.
So fresh. So clean.
Oh, there's a Domino's hat. You're right. Yeah, no, that's Lucy.
From Lucy. Make the radio play woop woop
from what?
Please, but it won't.
From Elfin Lee.
Yeah, it's like random. It's random.
Elfin Lee. Jesus.
Is that a thing?
Yeah! Still? Fuck you!
Maybe.
That was me.
What the? That was like one hit, I just fell over.
Dropping some ammo!
It's a bullshit gun, it's a laser rifle. You like it?
And...
Hop over in this door and not closing it.
The K-10 laser gun?
Wow, the APM is only 12,000?
And it's
what?
The KM is absurdly good.
Yeah, in battle log it's 50,000.
That's because you're trying to buy it on the cops.
That's because you have your settings wrong. You're trying to buy it in Canadian money.
Eh? You're buying it in SEC. God damn it, stop fucking opening this door and not closing it, you fucking barn animals. The fuck is wrong?
Can you only get knives? Can you only get knives from gold battle packs, or is it any color?
I'm pretty sure it's only.
That's racist.
Racist.
Sure is.
What grip do you put on your AKM?
I'd use probably Ergo or Stubby is the best, though the AKM actually does have a lot of first sharp multiplayer, so its angle isn't as bad. In this game, angled has the same stats as in Halo 4, but the other two have much better stats.
You have it, Jeremy?
So angled is kind of that great, whereas the other two are.
Yeah,
you better close that door behind you, Scoots. Scoots! You're all awful!
Scoots my goots, totally, brah.
That's what I'm saying, it's like they're a bunch of fucking cats, they don't know how to close the door.
Who needs ammo?
Yes, because that's what I think about cats.
Close that door behind you, Haggard. Haggard!
Who's a pretty kitty?
Why are they not here, like, at all?
Oh, it does have a kick to it.
Yeah, the AKM.
It absolutely annihilates shit, though.
Got that one!
It actually does more damage at long range than the battle rifles do, which is... it's gonna get nerfed.
Yeah, but Jeremy with the PTR is a damn laser beam.
Yeah, right?
Because the PTR is a laser beam.
It's awesome. You gotta try it. Before the beta ends.
Suck a cheetah's dick!
I tried it last beta. It was pretty awesome then.
Man, ripped Wesley Willis. Rip in peace, Wesley.
Yeah, Wesley Woods is like the Shags. They're just like, you know, misunderstood by everybody for all time.
Well, also he's, you know, schizophrenic, or he was.
Yeah.
Stay alive,
I got CM1. Why are there people as predictably on the crazy as you would expect?
Stay alive! Ah!
It's kinda weird. Oh fuck, it's on Bravo.
Alright. Here.
Fuck! I knew that was gonna happen.
Behind y'all.
It's alright, okay. I need cover. Oh, the ATM got shot.
Hey, Jeremy.
You'll be professional, Bertha. You're professional much.
I'm so professional. Boy in blue
right here. Glatton Tom Clancy.
So, what's better, the PTR-91 or the SOCOM?
PTR-91. Just by a little
SOCOM,
bit.
The SOCOM's good though, but you really need the stubby grip on the SOCOM.
Yeah, its recoil is kind of way out of whack.
It's not just the recoil, it's the deviation increase is really high.
Oh yeah.
Dropping some ammo!
Need the freaking full choke.
Right here! Journey has to choke a bitch.
Damn right. With my zebra print lion skin shotgun made out of elephant tusks.
Zebra print lion skin.
Took him out!
Shotgun.
Made out of elephant tusks.
Like, the entire gun is made out of elephant tusks.
You mean hide?
Like, it's not, like, plated or anything? No, the entire thing is elephant tusk.
The shells are, too.
Hey, there's one by the way. Yes, I'm about to get killing you. Jeremy's on a I spawned in.
I'm a hunter.
I got some ammo! Hunter? Hunter, more like.
Whoa, that's only a word my people can use.
Indar, you don't have a people.
Yes, I do. I just don't want to reveal my people.
What is your people?
What do you mean, your people?
They're named after a river.
Can the slugs penetrate multiple people? Can it shoot through people?
I don't know, can they?
Baby.
Strangelove?
Huh? Slugs? I don't know. I don't think so. I don't believe so.
Honestly, slugs probably should.
Oh, it's a giant wad of lead.
I'm all for double penetration.
It's a giant wad of lead. I don't even think it's cased.
Guys, is this $100 HDMI cable worth it?
Let me show you something. Yes.
He just smelted it.
No, it says mono.
It sounds legit. No, I'd buy it. It sounds legit.
Are you sure? I am buying two of these cables.
Yeah, you better be safe.
Only two?
Well, I mean, in case one's
make sure you take proper precautions when you burn it in.
Uh-oh, my...
I did run 9 HDMI cables today. I only need 2 more.
I don't get why this game seems to support Super Squad. Like, why does it have drill bars fit in Super Squad? It's not supposed to have them.
Throwing incendiary! Watch out!
Situation is hot! Oh my god, all the fire!
Artifacts from what, though? Boop! Yeah, but... No, but Battlefield 4 didn't have a scroll bar.
Wait.
Super Squads.
Oh...
That's a good question.
Frostbite Engine isn't that old.
Yes, it is.
And compared to most of the other shit.
It's the H card!
The fucking, like, beer bear
the H card is great, it's a chugger, though.
Frag out! It's great, but it's what?
A chugger.
The
H really
car has more style than, functionality.
It's got heart.
Yeah, you know what the most
it's
important
a chugger?
Stat? You know what the most important stat in a gun is? Part. That's why this got elite's the best sniper rifle on BF4.
Yeah, you should forget about earth, wind, water, and fire.
Bitch has
so it's trying to ATM simulator. Alright.
They just locked it over there unopposed.
No, I just did because I'm a badass.
No,
I'm a boss.
Think you're a bitch.
I'm the law.
No, I am the law.
I am the law.
I am the law.
I am the knight.
Shut
up!
I am the state.
I am the law!
Right there!
I am the knight!
That guy has the evidence!
give me their credit card so I can order my HDMI cables.
Hey,
got
hey. A grenade on him. Delete this.
Got ammo for you.
Delete this!
Package dropped. Repeat. Package
dropped.
I was trying to shoot this chandelier
hand door. I like that Ghost dumbass just
dropped
the package.
Wait, on purpose? Wait, you can turn off tactical lights? That owns.
What?
Yeah. Oh god.
Yeah, you can turn them off.
Yeah, it's like V by default.
Hey,
four
you're in
some
the
shit.
Fucking way, you dumbass.
Stop where you are!
Also, you almost got us killed.
Sorry.
Remember, shoot down
when,
the chandelier
when you equip
on your friends
slugs,
when
you why
join.
Why do you start shaking the gun like crazy?
No,
when you fire.
It's. I think that's a glitch because it happens on everything. It happens when you're not even using slugs.
I haven't noticed it at all when I don't have slugs.
Yeah. Wow! I can't believe I'm not dead.
Wow.
Holy fuck.
What?
Why am
I
not
shot
dead?
You like four times?
Why am I not dead?
Because he shot me instead.
I'm fucking invincible.
That was really
I'm
weird.
I'm fucking invincible.
I am the law. Chrono.
I'm being shot.
Oh, grenade on
you.
Fire.
Attention all units. Package is safe.
How did you get
this?
Wow.
Our base. Our home. Home in trouble.
We need help.
That's right, get defibbed, son.
You tell people
freeze, drop your weapon!
Yes.
Suspects have the package.
If you're gonna use that shield, I'm just gonna break your ankles.
Ugh.
So wait, does the shield still protect your back or not?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's like not 100% protection, but it's it reduces damage on your back.
It's a butt shield.
Hmm?
Protects your butt.
Protects your butt. Again, it's not a huge amount, but it does help.
Oh
my god, fuck you.
We've got the package secured.
Yay. Yeah, you still take damage.
What?
I think it relates to the caliber, like fire caliber will go through it.
That was Roland, that was beautiful.
Hey Jeremy, drop down an ammo pack.
It's super hard to shoot, like that sledgehammer is really hard to aim. It's
thanks, brother.
Such a slow reload.
Oh man, I get 50 points every time you resupply, that's awesome.
I know, it's fucking awesome, yeah.
Guy
over here!
Ah! Oh, I need a scope on this thing.
Ah.
Behind us!
Behind you!
Oh, let's
go downstairs, never mind. No,
hey,
he's there again. Enemies in blind spot.
They got a guy behind the bus. Grenado! That's where you're spawning dudes from.
Squad mobile ammo.
I couldn't figure out why people kept coming over to where I was. I realized...
Squad mobile ammo means someone grabbed ammo off your back when you weren't looking.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. It's not a huge reload, but it's...
Someone's about to eat your face.
Yeah, it gives you a grenade.
What?
Which
wait, what?
Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, there's nobody in here, never mind.
Wait, it played the animation, then it stopped playing the animation for
somebody.
Him. And it
because I turned around and shot at him, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh.
Every once in a while, you get really janky shit.
Yeah, he just suicided, I got the score for it, that was cool.
I've been killed by the person I was stabbing before.
Yeah. That happens like, in all
good.
These games from 3 up.
I've never had it happen to me in 4.
Here's one! Right there!
Alright. We're moving in!
Wait, we're criminals. The hell are we doing sitting here?
Wait, are we the baddies?
We are the baddies.
No, you're the good guys.
Are we the baddies?
No,
are the we've got skulls on our hats.
Sure, sign up you.
Suspect neutralized! That's just means you're really into Mega Man Fun 4. Mega Man Fun. You're really into Mega Man Fun.
Mega Man's Mega Man Fun. Yeah. Because it's fun.
Yeah.
Capcom certainly.
Come on, guys, get that
very, I am very, very happy that the last video game Mega Man's gonna never appear in a Super Smash Bros. 4.
We got tear gas here!
I'm not. You know why? Because Mega Man should be in more fucking video games.
He's been in like 500 video games already.
I know!
I'm sorry, but...
good, Bark.
Hold on, if he was so mega, then why isn't he in any more video games?
He's a mega dude.
I'm just saying. I'm just saying.
Speaking of...
What and I'm just mega? Namekian.
What's a Namekian?
Excuse me, I gotta go buy my HDMI cables for
$200. Means I don't have a means I don't have a dong. Means I don't have a dong. Yo, Piccolo is my nigga.
Piccolo? More like Piccolo.
I think that's Mr. Popo.
Oh Christ, I forgot about him.
Who is literally black.
If Namekians can all transform into, like, combine, why didn't, like, all the Namekians transform?
When they transform, they fuse.
Well, fuse, whatever.
They fuse, because then they no longer get to be a people anymore, because they have become part of the other guy.
But why didn't they do that to fight off, Frieza?
This is a fucking...
Then they wouldn't exist anyway.
Well, can't they, unfuse, though?
They were fighting Frieza not to die, and if they all fused together into one, then they'd all be dead, because they wouldn't have anyone else to...
You just fuse the majority of them. Just fuse all the warriors. Have all the bitches. Stay bitches.
There are no bitches.
Mechians reproduce asexually.
Yeah, they...
They're like...
No, when I say bitches, I don't mean, like, ladies. I mean, like,
canon.
The people who can't fight. You know, those
bitches.
Guys.
Yeah.
Bitches ain't nothing but hoes and tricks.
Bitches ain't shit but fish and chips.
I don't know what the hell King Piccolo was making on the weird fucking, like...
Jizz.
Fucking... monster cheese that he was fucking...
Trade!
Stay alive, Haggard!
And he named them all after instruments. Fuck your donuts.
Very good, good job.
Hey, you took the donuts!
It fucking destroyed the donuts.
All of the Dragon Ball characters have similar naming conventions.
But yeah, no, all monsters were named after instruments, like cymbal, tambourine.
You need that cop that looked like a criminal.
It's redundant.
No, it's not, because the cops are worse.
Piccolo.
You see, it's because I'm a crypto anarchist who secretly doesn't believe in the law of rule of law.
You or me?
God damn it! Wait, how did that fucking P90 outshoot this?
I'm gonna fucking play some Mega Man, but I can't find my controller in this godforsaken mess.
Kerosene
cabin room.
Are you the guy, Kerosene? Are you the guy with the Islam has done it again avatar?
Wait, what?
The which one?
I need that.
No, there's like this...
Yeah, there's the guy who made the anti-Semitic character out of the animals. The cops
recovered our package. No, there's a guy in it with a, on that say, with an avatar of like... of like an Islamic guy, and he's like running and screaming, and it has like the caption, Islam has done it again!
Hey, Segfault, what's your opinion on 50 Shades of Grey?
It's very gray.
Oh my god, were you reading that Tumblr
not
thread?
Not
obviously.
Not
oh my
enough.
Fucking god.
What stalker?
I opened the fucking thing, oh, 6 pages! Oh, great, no.
It's, wait, what thread?
People haven't,
so, the Tumblr thread on in GBS, yeah, some feminist had a freak out about how evil 50 Shades of Grey was.
It does play like a real bad dude. It's basically...
I don't know, I think that my honest, non-ironic opinion is that It might demonstrate an abusive relationship, but I think the thing is that, you know, getting upset about demonstrating an abusive relationship is kind of silly, given that there's so many things
video
in the media.
Yeah,
let's make a fucking video game about police brutality.
Why are these people
how dare you, Dono? Yeah, this is not brutality. I'm sorry.
No,
criminals are shooting back. Like, let's be real here.
No, I mean, what I mean is that, like, I don't honestly believe this is a game about police brutality. But what I'm saying is that, like...
It's a pixcop killing.
Yeah.
You are encouraged to murder law enforcement officers in this video game.
You know what? This is the life story of Rev.
I read somewhere that the...
Why am I the fucking top of the cops? Come on, guys.
I read somewhere that the campaign is going to be basically cops versus, like, tea partiers. Which
great.
Sounds hilarious.
We're going to ruin little girls' tea parties?
I was honestly hoping for the game for it to be like kind of more ambiguous, like Brink.
No, that's so lame.
Wait, 50 Shades of Grey isn't about abuse. It's a sexual S&M relationship.
Except yeah, but there's like
apparently the guy doesn't
parts of it.
Actually
I don't know.
Like he like breaks the contract a bunch of times. Whatever.
Yeah, I don't
it's
know.
It's literally
I've,
fan
n- I've never read
it's
50
garbage.
Shades. I'm going off of hearsay here.
Yeah.
Well, I mean,
I
but got,
I
nonetheless,
I read it in my high school book report.
Well, I mean, like, the thing you gotta realize
the
is that... Yeah, Seeger C, what would the anime equivalent of 50 Shades be?
Popping a kiss in Omiko.
A popping kiss?
Of all the shit we've seen, probably the thing that's closest is Crossange.
No, popping
a
kiss.
Oh, you know what anime we should watch? We should watch, Menu Haiken Cho.
Watch what?
Menu Haiken Cho.
Yu Yu Hakusho?
Manu Haikusho. It's an anime about like a clan of ninja women who can like steal breast size from women. It's weird.
Have you actually seen it?
What?
I heard about it and I thought it was so fucking ridiculous. I actually got the first episode just
for a second. Well, you should have been here last time and watched Pop. Yes, you would have loved it.
Fuck yourself, man. P90 is great.
Somebody talking shit about the P90, I will beat them up.
P90's great.
P90's like one of the best guns in the fucking game, no chill.
I was killed by 1-800 too easy.
Fight me,
oh,
IRL.
Oh.
I need support! Get back!
Anyway. I'm sorry. Spotted target. Your life
security camera. It's consensual.
For a
child. That's gonna blow the doors.
Just slam him with a hammer. Get rid of the doors.
Keep firing! Slugs are kinda bad here, like, you need to spray... instead of accurate fire.
Oh my god. Uncle Sam, that guy ran dig in front of me and then ran back. And I was just sitting as an ATM in the corner.
Here goes some ammo!
Oh, we're attacking. Holy shit.
Damn it, Roman.
Yes, I got gold plated for the Magnum. I got gold plated for the 870.
Nice.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, yeah.
Plated for P90, but... It's kind of hard for all you faggots using shotguns.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
It's actually really easy. Wow.
Oh, man. This gun is so good now.
Because it takes like half a mag with P90 to kill something.
Yeah, but if you're point blank, your thing is going to kill way more than...
Why should we break in when we've got a shotgun made of gold?
Every one of my deaths has been from a shotgun.
I don't know, K10 was working pretty damn well for me against
shotgun
players.
It's on lease. So, like, you're renting it. So in order to buy it, you have to do the bank robbery.
Rent my dick.
I'd like to rent your dick.
Slash grabs duck.
It's cheap.
Astros unzips dick.
Hornet, no.
Break in denied 100.
Yeah. Yeah, they actually give you points for playing the objective. It's a novel idea.
Oh no, Rex Viper.
You get 1,000 just for distributing one of the packages.
Oh, earlier today, there's like 3 people with the name Explode got banned. It was like Explode 6, Explode 7,
Chrono
Explode 8.
Yeah, it was an Explode explosion.
Donuts! The donuts are gone!
They're coming in from upstairs.
I wish I could get a full choke.
I wish I could full choke you out.
Oh, okay, bring it.
Suspect sighted.
Apparently no one can res in here.
Oh, no wonder. Now I know why. Now I know why, like, this team is getting rocked so hard, because there's so many more goons on the other team.
I love this fucking battle rifle.
Still gas grenades on this.
Oh, my eyes! I can't see anything!
Suspects have the package and appear headed to drop point. What
the hell?
Boom.
Okay, that's fucking stupid. You weren't even looking at me, Roman.
Yeah, I was.
No, on my screen, you weren't. You were looking the other direction. Terrible.
Guy over here!
Wait, it took us the whole all of our tickets to get into the fucking ball.
Yeah, really? Because... Team's bad. Team's bad.
You guys are really good at this game.
There's actually 3, yeah. You get the door, you get Big Eddie Spaghetti wall, and you get the ceiling.
Excuse me, it's Big Eddie Spaghetti's.
No, you can get in.
It's both sides.
Yeah, it's one in and out.
Yeah.
The ceiling, too.
In and out
you can climb on top of the, you can climb on top of the thing. The outside
of the screen. Yes. Yeah, both sides.
Yeah, that actually happens a lot, like, you'll get people, because most of the time what happens is that most of the action happens in the bank itself, so you just kind of, you know, sidestep that shit by going to Big Eddie Spaghetti's.
Big Eddie Spaghetti's.
A lot. A lot, I want Big Eddie Spaghetti.
Yeah, no problem.
It's Big Eddie Spaghetti.
I mean, candy,
no problem.
This looks so cool. The gold shotgun looks great. I'm very happy with it. Now it's time to kill teammates.
Big Eddie was blessed with the last name Spaghetti.
Big Bald Spaghetti didn't catch on.
They're going to the roof. This team's bad.
Yeah, I don't bother with gas grenades anymore because everyone wears gas masks.
Incendiary is so much better.
Nope. No reason to wear a gas mask when you got the ballistic shield.
Hey, Roman?
Yeah?
Is everybody in your squad again?
I tipped my fedora.
Let me boot somebody. Most are-
Come on, give me Sarah the police!
One of us is hit! Ah, there you go. Fucking stupid.
Thanks, man.
The judge is useless.
Yeah, our team is bad.
The judge is fucking terrible.
Yes, sir.
It kinda is.
What is this idiot coming over here with the package?
No.
We got a fucking river game for your engine, dude.
Should we go to Conquest? Just...
Diddy's Conquest?
You're such a cooter.
Wow, I don't think that was fucking necessary.
Yeah, I need about,
Tree Fitty?
Yeah, I need about, Tree Fitty. I need 70 more kills to get gold plated on this thing.
Oh my god, this team is so bad.
This is horrendous.
Run it in, you did it!
Wow.
Touchdowns!
We lost like 3 tickets.
I scored 75 points that round.
I didn't even die once that round.
I died once.
This team is bad. Alright, I'm going to a different server.
Yeah, you guys gonna do Conquest now?
Yes, we do.
One death, zero.
Someone find a Conquest server and put it in Mumble.
All right.
Oh, Teddy Bear wants to be my friend.
I'll take a look.